of your armpit is tough because your instinct is to point it right at the water, right? That's bad. Yeah. Another bad habit bass fishermen do is they get a bite and they drop their rod to set the hook. Bad. Because what happens if I put a hook in your mouth and I drop that sinker? Yeah, you're going to feel it, right? And then just, you want to hold still and get those, let them eat that thing good so you know you're getting them hooked good, both hooks if you can.